Sorry. Okay, yeah. Can I also get a venti cold brew with a little bit of coconut milk, iced?
I love a little miscommunication. He's like, oh, do you want a pastry? I was like, no, I got you a beverage. And he's like, okay, what was that? I was like, well, what was the way question? And he was like, I didn't hear that. I was like, dude. Oh my god, my hair is so greasy. Libre so dash. Allegedly, it's 6 day
I'm
hair.
I'm psychotic because I'm had like, I don't know what to do with my hair. So, like, I put it in this clip, but it's like itchy and greasy. And then, like, my extensions are showing. I look like I stayed up until 6 a.m. doing drugs.
Wow. Hi guys, happy Tuesday. I just got a blowout. I literally didn't get a blowout since last Thursday. So let's just say my hair was very greasy. Also, why is it not focusing? Thank you. Come on. There we go. I just went to Christina. Oh my gosh. I obviously postmated my delicious dumplings, ROC Beverly Hills, y'all. Like, if you're in LA, like, either go or Postmate it, you will scream and thank me later. Right now, I'm actually about to go pick up my mom, and we're going to go grab lunch with my dad. My mom's flying back to Chicago today, if you're wondering. She has to take care of a few stuff before she moves here. I mean, she has all your orders and everything like that, but she has a lot of stuff to do, and then she'll be moving to the house here, but my dad is here for now. I mean, he moved, and so yeah, people are asking me like, oh, are you still taking your mom? I am, but she hasn't like officially, you know, moved everything because she has a lot of stuff she still has to finish up.
Okay, I mean, so from aside the fact that I look like a little psychotic, I will catch you guys up. I had quite the day, honestly. The past actually like 8 days I've been going like nonstop all day, like going, like out all day, doing stuff. And normally, like, yeah, I am pretty go, but at least like once every 3 days I have a day where I like am home most of the day and, you know, working on stuff. But I've been literally doing so much stuff, so I feel like all of it's built up and I'm really exhausted. Right now it's only like 8:30 or something, but basically my camera died because I forgot to charge it last night because I was so tired and I stayed up till 1 a.m. building this rack. Well, not even building the rack, but like putting the clothes on the rack. Coco lays on my velvet bedding. Okay, look. I told you guys I got velvet bedding. Sorry, my bed's like not made because I took like a 10-minute nap earlier. But Coco loves the velvet. Like, she never really used to lay on my bed. She goes in like this closet in my bedroom. And ever since I got this velvet bedding, it's from Home Goods. I showed that in the haul. Also, my nails like low-key match. She's been loving it. She's like, hello, why would I lay on the floor in that closet when I have this nice velvet bedding to lay on? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, girl, okay. But basically last night I went and picked up my parents from the airport, dropped them, well, I got Whole Foods for them, picked them from the airport, drove them to their house, and I came home like at freaking midnight, and then I don't know what got in me, I decided to put on my playlist Iconic October Volume 2. I decided to, so I got a, so I have a shelf in here, and then I have another, so basically I have a closet room. You guys know, I'm not gonna explain it, it's just like, I filled it up, I have a lot of clothes, we get it, I understand. So I had to get another rack, especially for more clothes, to put clothes on that like I get from brands that I need to haul or and stuff, or just clothes I bought I need to haul. And so I don't know, when I got back, I decided to put on my music, decided to like get my velvet hangers out and hang a bunch of shit on there for like hours and color code it. Not hours, like 1 hour. So it was 1 a.m. Like, I never stay up till 1 a.m. Like, staying up till 1 a.m. for me is like wild. Like, my 1 a.m. is someone's 7 a.m. Like, I would have been at 10:30, okay? So, like, I was feeling frisky. And then this morning I had to wake up at 7, and then I got a blowout. I got lunch with my mom and dad. It was actually such a beautiful location. And then I dropped off my mom to the airport, came home, edited a vlog, just went to spin class. Thank gosh, I needed to get it out. I felt like so groggy and like tense and tired, and now I'm still tired, but I feel like clean, clear, energized, and glowing. I have on the Peter Thomas Roth pumpkin enzyme mask, in case you're wondering why I look like a potato. Not a potato, like a tomato. It looks like I like got the vampire facial or something. It makes your skin red, I know. I'm gonna put on like rose clay after to soothe. But I'm just waiting for this vlog to upload so I can post it, and it's kind of late. I'm about to put in some oils in my diffuser, and then I'm about to do, I have to do an assignment for my sports like management class. Sometimes whenever I do work for that class, I'm like, why did I sign up for this? I love my professor for it, so that's kind of why. But like, I've taken like quite a few, I mean, this is my second like senior level sports class. Like, why am I taking these classes? It fulfills credits, don't worry. But like, so I'm just like, what am I doing? So I need to do an assignment for that. Like, I have to. I also have a theater midterm tomorrow, which I have not studied for at all. So that's alarming, because I've been like, I've just been doing so much stuff. And honestly, like, I'm fine. Like, I have a study guide and like I know what it is. And when I don't have one of my classes tomorrow, so like I think I'm going to study for that hour like super hard, like put away my phone and like hyper study. And I'm even gonna honestly study during my sports class, and I have a break after that, so I have a lot of time to study for that tomorrow. So I'm not really too worried. I'd have to get a sports assignment done. That's a priority. So I woke up in the morning. I had another song. Also, wait, I have something fun to show you. Cookie, so cute. My dad had an extra Amazon Dot. So it's like the Echo Dot. It's not the, it's like the Alexa, but mini. I don't want her to hear her name. So I just put it in my bathroom so that like when I'm showering, I can listen to music. Alexa, play Lil Wayne.
Shuffling songs by Lil Wayne.
Next. Alexa, next. Okay, I guess. Oh. Okay. So then in the morning when I'm getting ready, I can wake up and like wake up in the morning and like scream a positive song. Like in the shower, I can be like, Alexa, play something. And so I'm so glad I have her. I have the Echo. I have the big one in my living room.
Okay, honestly, my Tuesday mood. This is the book that we have. It is the third edition of Communication and Sports Survey in the Field, y'all. We are surveying the field today, Luella. We're just on the field handing out surveys, so I need to get it popping, get it cracking, and let's see what
you're
else.
Probably like, oh my gosh, why are you putting Essentia in your diffuser? Don't worry. It's not, it's like, I mean, it is alkaline water, but I filled it up at my spin studio. They have alkaline water, so like I always fill it up. I literally overflowed it. One second. I'm going to diffuse like a kind of a soothing blend. I'm going to do Spa Spirit and After the Rain. I'm also going to burn some sandalwood. It helps like ground your energy if you're feeling a little frazzled. So when I'm like doing homework and stuff, I use that. But these are the essential oils of the night. Also, yes, those are the Adidas shoes that are in like a freaking men's 7, so a woman's 9. So they're huge. I'm going to probably do a giveaway on them. They're the Red Gazelles. I'm so pissed. Honestly, I really fucking wanted them, but it's fine. So yeah, giveaway coming soon. But this is what I'm using. That's a Rose Agate. That's from the Love Set. In there, and then I have these on today. I have on Rose Quartz, Picasso Jasper, and Lepidolite. For if you want the Love Set, you get that one. You get, so you get Pink Agate, and you get Rose Quartz, and you get Lepidolite. So the third one I'm wearing on my wrist, if you can see that, and it's cheaper. And you get a stick of Palo Santo. And on my right hand, I'm wearing Aventurine, Malachite, and Pyrite Citrine. Aventurine and Malachite together like bring you a lot of financial abundance, so I highly recommend those. And then Citrine part, this is like a power stack, so if you're starting a new career or looking for a job or something like that, this is a great stack to wear.
Okay, also look at all that Palo Santo. Okay, this is what I am here, this is the content I am truly here for.